Good day, colleagues. Let me start the presentation, Internet of Things, Modern Paradigm of Healthcare. This work was implemented by a group of authors from Russia. Internet of Things is the future of medicine. Internet of Health is a more specific definition of Internet of Things in medicine. This refers to internet-connected technology that applies to the healthcare industry. The impact of Internet of Things ecosystem on society, economy, healthcare is revolutionary. Both aspects of Internet of Things ecosystem, technical and ethical, require the development of approaches and risk assessments. The scientific publication activity with mention of Internet of Things development is a good indicator for this topic. The citation of Internet of Things in Scopus database has sharply increased since 2010. After 2015, the publication activity about Internet of Health has significantly declined. The term Internet of Health was replaced by a more popular and more comprehensive term Internet of Things. Healthcare has shifted its focus from narrow to covering the entire ecosystem of human life. Both concepts, smart home and smart city, include medical monitoring and medical support. Medical technologies adapt to diagnostics outside hospitals. It is something entirely new. Medical consultations, people at home using Internet of Things based on big data, mobile and online technology. For the first time in history, people surround themselves with environment of medical control. This fact changes priorities from traditional healthcare to social self-organization. Medicine is shifted to data-driven medicine with big data medical ecosystem which interacts with society and affects it. Together, big data and artificial intelligence have changed entire healthcare that promises to drive down the cost of treatment while increasing effectiveness. Once became a hospital patient, due to a new healthcare system with big data and artificial intelligence services, any may receive care being a subscriber to service out of hospital from hospital staff. Next few years, a new market of Internet of Things technical applications will grow. That reduces demand on conventional healthcare system while giving more access to care. The combination of big data and artificial intelligence wasn't available until this moment. It leads to disruptive change of healthcare. Three new professions should appear in hospitals: Chief Data Officer, Chief Artificial Intelligence Officer, and Chief Robotics Officer, and many data stewards. Hyperconnectivity of devices in Internet of Things ecosystem is one of key features of the new reality. Cloud technology allows to record patients' medical parameters outside hospital and doctor's office. The transfer of the majority diagnostic investigation of patients outside the walls of doctor's office will appear in near future. Hyperconnectivity is being created due to round-the-clock monitoring of health parameters by smart devices connected with mobile applications and experts' algorithms for assessing health. The transition to cloud computing, big data analytics, supercomputers, artificial intelligence, 3D printing can be compared with a phase aggregate transition from one condition, static and slow, to another, flexible, dynamic, ubiquitous. Large hospitals in the near future will be based on three rails: hybrid cloud computing, supercomputer, and data center. These three features in general will be the main critical points for growth of all healthcare system. Robotics is an integral part of artificial intelligence technology, as well as Internet of Things that has already widely used in healthcare. The interest in robotics can be assessed using Internet's keywords. The global Internet environment is some kind of global audience discussion about various processes. In this regard, the identified keywords patterns reflect people's interest in the issue. Predictable leaders are USA, South Korea, Canada, Russia. 3D printing technology will be the leading trend in near future, which will change economy. Today, 3D printing fills the professional niche of high-tech medical care, but it will expand soon to patients' self-service. The Internet of Things ecosystem as a whole and its medical segment, Internet of Health, foreground some important aspects related to gerontology, genetics, biotechnology, and gravitational biology. The proportion of elderly people over 60 years old increases. This is a current social phenomenon called third age, which requires to enforce gerontological direction in healthcare. Internet of Health will provide care and support out of hospitals and round the clock with gerontological specialization. Thus, Internet of Health is only way how third age society can reduce the burden on state budget. Genetics refers to personalized medicine. Genome sequencing will become an obligatory procedure in the foreseeable future for each person at the very earliest time during life. A genetic passport will determine the entire life cycle of a person's medical care based on big data, including risk stratification, career guidance, choice of medications. Genetics is the most promising trend. Together with artificial intelligence, it will lead to a qualitative change of human. Biotechnology and gravitational medicine. These two directions of biomedical science are directly related to the era of Internet of Health. People record their health parameters during daily life, being under constant influence of gravity force and natural biorhythms. Systemic approach in medical care within Internet of Things ecosystem is needed. Systemic approach can be understandable due to physiological functional systems, which described by Russian scientist Konstantin Sudakov and followers in session of First Moscow State Medical University. The essence of concept patient is changing. Today this concept is blurred and doesn't apply anymore to scope limited by the length of stay in hospitals during episode of hospitalization. Simple patient transforms into an e-patient. All records about patient have been digitized. And then into internet patient with monitoring of health parameters within the Internet of Things ecosystem surrounding people. More and more people are getting involved in augmented reality, and patient is becoming a digital patient. Augmented reality methods are already being developed to treat patients, for example, with phantom pain after limb amputation, training patient to move the virtual limb. The large-scale introduction of augmented reality as methods of treatment and patient self-control is beyond doubt. Augmented reality serves as a key for Internet of Things. It is a channel for human communication with high-speed world of Internet of Things. The control of any device, machine, object of infrastructure in any professional sphere, including medicine, will be carried out by a person through augmented reality within a framework of Internet of Things. Complex streaming information will be collected and displayed on interface with big data analytics, forecast and recommendations. Operator will have decision-making support with the possibility of making correction or necessary actions. In general, it is called context as a service. In medicine, this trend is developing as decision-making support for doctors. The role of medical culture in full socio-cultural system is rising. Medicine regulates people's behavior, establishes norms and rules, motivates or imposes restrictions. Today, medicine as part of social structure becomes more and more diffuse, dispersed due to Internet of Health, covering common space of Internet of Things society. Hence, the medical culture acquires a new value for society, and vice versa, social process or social crisis have a greater impact on medicine and medical culture than before. From the medical point of view, the concept of context as a service inverts healthcare figuratively upside down. Healthcare will start from every person who will not be a patient in a hospital, but a subject of Internet of Things society. His or her health will be controlled at every step due to smart home, smart city, and other smart environment. That is why the authors dare to assert that the discipline sociology of medicine is becoming foreground among such relevant to IT progress disciplines as personalized medicine and medical cybernetics and informatics. Both are just part of general, and general is the comprehensive surroundings of human and society by Internet of Things. In order to confront negative scenarios, necessary develop socio-medical ethics as a control and containment mechanism. Further technological evolution goes, more it involves medicine, bioethics, social and medical ethics, the principle do not harm, rights of patients and the presumption of innocence in cases of risk stratification and prediction of deviant behavior based on big data. Thus, during current changing of the technological order, healthcare should be considered a top priority for economy. Some important measures should be recommended. Hybrid cloud computing, software as a service model, cloud platform context as a service, Russian domestic market of big data analytics, external outpatients counter, life coaching services from hospitals, telemedicine, healthcare virtual assistant. Multifunctional cloud platform for Russian healthcare should include data collection and analytics, artificial intelligence services, context as a service services, decision-making support. Establishment of big data domestic market is a decisive issue. It should have open foundation with free access to big data analytics for scientific research community. Promotion of big data analytics will aid to reinforce the commercial big data market for healthcare earnings. Orientation of healthcare mostly to an external outpatient counter will be relevant to needed information transformation. Physicians and nurses should be encouraged to move to telemedicine services. The predominance of telemedicine workplaces than numbers of doctors' offices and patients' places in hospitals is a clear feature of future. Thank you very much for watching. More detailed description of the study you can read in the conference fruit proceedings.